Milwaukee Fire says an internal investigation is underway after a tow lot attendant found a body in a burnt vehicle. The car was found in a fire early Sunday after it crashed into a building near 76 and Green Tree Road. It was then brought to the tow lot at 35th and Lincoln. Later that day, a lot attendant discovered human remains in the back seat. Milwaukee Fire says its initial investigation will look into whether procedures were followed during the initial investigation.